Okay, quickly got to show you this. This is really neat. This is out of Markham. You remember Pong?
Yes.
Right? You're old just like me. You played Pong. This is a new take on the classic Pong. So what they did was they put Pong into a coffee table, but it's like a physical representation of it. You actually have physical paddles, and you have a pixel that's actually a cube. But what's neat about this is it all runs off of artificial intelligence. So cameraman Jeff, he's sitting down. We're going to play. Are you ready? I'm going to put two player on. So magnets and artificial intelligence run this table. So you use the paddle just like you're playing a video game. Oh, Jeff, you're horrible.
He's shooting right
it's
now.
It's a really neat
He does have a
feel.
Camera in his hand.
That's no excuse. No excuse. You can charge your phone on this guy. You can put custom music into it. So it's really neat that, you know, Pong is making a comeback. And, of course, it's, you know, a company out of Markham in the New York region that's bringing it to the forefront. A lot of buzz about this. It's a little bit expensive. It's about $3,000 US.
Ooh.
But I would like to have this in my home.
All right. Christmas is coming. Be a good boy.
Right.
All right. Thanks very much, Mike.